kids! My name is Edu Joy. Welcome to the wonderful world of flying insects. Insects are the largest group of animals on Earth, and they come in all shapes and sizes. Today, we will learn about the 5 most famous flying insects in the world. Butterfly. Butterflies are beautiful insects that come in many colors and patterns. They have 2 pairs of wings covered with tiny scales that help them fly. Butterflies feed on nectar from flowers and play an important role in pollination. Bee. Bees are known for their role in pollination and honey production. They have 2 pairs of wings and are covered with hair that helps them collect pollen. Bees are social insects that live in colonies and work together to build their hives. Dragonfly. Dragonflies are large insects that are found near water. They have 2 pairs of wings that they can move independently, which allows them to fly in any direction. Dragonflies are predators that feed on other insects. Fly. Flies are small insects that are found all over the world. They have 2 wings that beat rapidly, allowing them to fly quickly. Flies feed on a variety of things, including nectar, fruit, and decaying matter. Mosquito. Mosquitoes are small insects that are known for their itchy bites. They have 2 wings that beat rapidly, allowing them to fly quickly. Mosquitoes feed on the blood of animals and humans. That's it for today, kids! We hope you enjoyed learning about the wonderful world of flying insects. Remember, insects are an important part of our ecosystem, and we should do our best to protect them. Thanks for watching! See you next time, but first let's sing the flying insect song.
And in the wonderful world of flying insects, there's so much to see and so much to inspect.